Hello students, today we are going to study Unit 7, that is Cultural Studies for UGC NET English exam as per the new syllabus. We will study a brief about what is cultural studies and what has been the contribution of Stuart Hall towards the subject. Please share and subscribe my channel. It is an exciting and hot topic of studies. Cultural studies has made its presence everywhere in academic work within the arts, the humanities, the social sciences, and even science and technology. And it appears to be omniscient everywhere, and everyone seems to be talking about it. But what exactly is cultural studies? The term studies refers to a broad field of inquiry like business studies, management studies. So is cultural studies simply the study of culture? Well, that is altogether a different thing. Cultural studies is an innovative interdisciplinary field of research and teaching that investigates, researches the ways in which culture creates and transforms individual experiences, everyday life, social relations and power. Let us see how these studies were started. Cultural studies was initially developed by British academics in the late 1950s, 60s and 70s and has been subsequently taken up and transformed by scholars in many different disciplines around the world. In his 1994 book, Introducing Cultural Studies, Ziauddin Sardar lists the following five main characteristics of cultural studies. Ziauddin Sardar is a London-based scholar, award-winning writer, critic, and public intellectual who specializes in Muslim thoughts, the future of Islam, future of studies and science, and even cultural relations. So the aim of his studies was to examine cultural practices and their relation to power. The objective of the studies includes understanding culture in all its complex forms and analyzing the social and political context in which culture manifests. Cultural studies is site of both study, analysis, and political criticism and or action. For example, not only would a cultural studies scholar study an object, but she or he would connect this study to a larger progressive political project as well. Next, cultural studies attempts to expose and reconcile constructed divisions of knowledge that purport to be grounded in nature. Next, cultural studies has a commitment to an ethical evaluation of the society, the modern society, and to a radical line of political action. Stuart Hall is considered to be the major contributor towards this subject. Stuart Hall was a Jamaican-born British Marxist, sociologist, cultural theorist, and political activist. Hall, along with Richard Hoggart and Raymond Williams, was one of the founding figures of the school of thought that is known as British Cultural Studies or the Birmingham School of Cultural Studies. In the summer of 1983, the Jamaican scholar Stuart Hall, who lived and taught in England, traveled to the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign to deliver a series of lectures on something called cultural studies. After more than a decade of coaxing, Hall finally agreed to edit these transcripts for publication, a process that took years. The result is Cultural Studies 1983, A Theoretical History. The publication of Cultural Studies 1983 is a touchstone event in the history of cultural studies and a testament to Stuart Hall's unparalleled contributions towards the subject. The eight foundational lectures Hall delivered at the University of Illinois in 1983 introduced North American audiences to a thinker and discipline that would shift the courses of critical scholarship Unavailable until now, these lectures present Hall's original engagement with the theoretical positions that contributed to the formation of cultural studies. I'll upload more videos about this unit and related questions, objective questions specifically. Please share and subscribe my channel in order to remain updated. Thank you for